It goes Ferdinand! Oh, it's the equaliser! It's Anton Ferdinand for West Ham! What a turnaround here with 14 minutes to go. Noble takes the corner. And it's the substitute. Anton Ferdinand has been played for 2 months, comes on because of injury, and scores the goal that turns this match round. Wonder what his brother thought of that. And West Ham are level, despite having to make 2 in 4 substitutions. And the missed penalty by Ronaldo suddenly looks more...